Okay, apparently you have to stand in a very specific spot. So, here we are. We're just sliding Anshar around, dead on his face, just kicking him around on the ice. Here we are again. Destiny's changed, and we're fighting Queen Beryl. Sadly, there's no boss-specific music. Lucky for us, we wouldn't get a chance to enjoy it anyway. Hello, Queen Beryl. You better have some good defense. What's that? It's the same as the DD girls? Sucks to be you. Metallia-Sama? Huh?
My darkest fear, but I sense my
I like how Saturn or Neptune and Uranus are like, oh, so worn out, and Saturn's like a boss. And the last rock we need. Is it the one right in front of us? Disaster. And that's chapter 3. On to hostility, which I think is actually the last chapter. Oh, hey, it's Sammy. Baka is idiot, for those of you that don't speak Japanese. Gee, you think, Luna? She's only got the same hairstyle as Sailor Moon. Oh, that's probably, Molly calling. Oh no, it's Amy. That's good. Good timing. Thank you, game. Yay! Everybody's happy again. And we just left the phone dangling. Okay. That's Serena for you. Yeah. Oh. Oh, God. They expect me to find his apartment. We'll be right back.